This stress management video offers some suggestions to overcome stress, depression, and fear. If you look underneath depression, you will find anger. Look under anger, and you will discover sadness. Analyze sadness, and you will find the root of all that is masquerading for depression, fear. It is impossible to think clearly when you are flooded with fear or anxiety or negative thinking. The more you think negatively, the more negative thinking will be reinforced. Do it often enough and it can become a habit. So when anxiety, fear, or negativity arouses you, immediately redirect your thinking by getting involved with some other thought or engage in a new activity. These are the most effective approaches for reducing stress. The reason is that emotion always follows cognition. Here is how this brain-body connection works. The engagement of our senses, what we see, hear, smell, touch, or taste, is almost immediately followed by some emotion. For example, watch something beautiful, and a nice feeling follows. Hear music that you enjoy, and a positive mood is prompted. If you are a coffee drinker, smell a new roast first thing in the morning, and some anticipation erupts. Touch something very hot or very cold, and you immediately feel the effect. Taste your favorite meal, and you feel contented. Aside from redirecting your attention, another approach that helps manage stress is to focus on taking deep breaths. Breathing is ordinarily a passive and a non-conscious act. However, breathing can be a conscious activity, and focusing on deep breathing will help energize your body to manage stress. Once conscious deep breathing is developed, you have a powerful technique that includes lowering blood pressure, calming emotions, more efficient thinking, and managing stress. The most effective approach to control breathing is to inhale in 2 counts and exhale on 4 counts. Another technique is to imagine the worst that can happen, then decide if you can live with it. If your response is in the affirmative, then there is no need to fret about it. When working on improvement of a project, dismiss any thoughts about perfection. Perfection is a burden no human should ever create. Superior, excellent, outstanding work, yes, but it's not perfection. A simple approach is to take a moment to close your eyes and visualize a smile on your face. Then imagine a place of safety and calm. It can be a mental image of engaging in a favorite activity or an enjoyable travel experience or even a happy memory from childhood. You will immediately notice the calming effect of this simple activity. Unfortunately, many people turn to alcohol or drugs to treat anxiety, but these approaches often make matters worse because they have the person lose control. And remember that alcohol is a diuretic and is toxic to one's liver. So here's the tip. Ask yourself if your basic and underlying motivation is prompted by fear. If your answer is yes, then redirect away from this victim mentality by exercising positive thoughts to any situation, any stimulation, or urge.